So, let's go ahead and let's get started. Yes, make it so. Dragon Age Origins. Oh, that wants me to. Yeah. So, I always forget to do this. I always forget to do the initial setup anytime I get a new game. I just immediately go in and I'm like, yeah, you know what? It's a new game. We're good. Let's just start it, you know? And then I always forget that there are these first time initial updates, which, kind of sucks, but, they're necessary.
Expected that one.
Yeah, I don't think it would
Hopefully.
either. But it also gives me and Dardo a chance to kind of. We have eaten much.
Yeah,
Too
be eating too
much.
much. I stand by that.
Yeah. Oh my
It's
goodness.
horrible, isn't it?
Oh yeah. No, mine are pretty bad. I'll be the first to say, oh. Oh, this is old. I didn't think
Yeah,
it
it
would
came
do
out a
that to me.
while ago.
Wow.
National. I played this when it was
Wow.
November 3rd, 2009.
2009.
Yep.
Okay. Let's configure some stuff here. Origins is a doozy, but so good. Thanks, Az, for joining us. And yeah, we'll get started with that. I don't want to disable the music. I just want to turn it down.
But it's worth it, might not even be.
Yeah, I'm gonna check.
Make sure that
Yeah.
resolution.
Yeah.
It's important.
1024, I think that's a pretty good one, right?
It's certainly better than what.
Yeah. Well, probably 1280. Well, 1280 by
I
1024.
just go with the big. Yeah, for
Yeah.
me.
That's what I'm sitting here. I'm going, meh. Yeah.
There we
Okay.
go.
All right, and then just exit out. Oh, save settings. Yeah.
God, it's been so long since I've seen
I
anything.
know. Oh my gosh,
Weird.
this UI is just wow. Oh my goodness. Okay, well then let's see. All right. Let's go ahead and let's play. Yeah, it'd be really.
I remember it looked really.
Well, it looks good now, you know.
That's the question.
Yeah. This is bad. This is really
No, it's
bad.
still loading. It's still
Wow.
loading.
Oh my gosh. Wow. My computer's all like, what the hell is this shit? Hang on.
Last one past the
I
door.
know, right? Wow. It looked great on PC. That's awesome. Good. I'm excited. Whoa! It did all kinds of things fucked up. Wow.
The heck
Okay.
is that? Not even.
Yeah, exactly. It's just all floof. All right. So let's. It's messed up my stuff so bad, guys. It really has. Yeah, definitely some jank. Yeah, let me try and change just a little bit, guys. Yeah. Let's see how that works. Nope, that's still no bueno. Yeah, let's well, I guess I'm just gonna have to audio video. I'm gonna say no. This vertical scene. Wow. That's a little better.
It looks pretty good on the street.
Yeah, I know. It's all kinds of... It's all kinds of messed up.
Really?
No, streaming was not. Yeah, wow. Just a sec, guys. We're,
options.
Yeah, going back to options.
No, in the game, though, I see. Options.
Yeah, so that's what... Yeah, I was looking at that.
Play it full screen, though.
Well, that's what I was, yeah. Yeah. Let's try. Now, what was the resolution?
Back... I'm going to assume you have a 19 monitor.
Yeah.
Try that one. Nice.
Yeah.
Looks like that on the That's actually not bad, though.
Yeah, no, this is not.
Fast,
yeah. Alright, so we're going to do Origins. This was supposed to be, this is a fairly older game from 2009. Yeah, Dardo just made me feel really old. Said he played it during his childhood. Yeah. Wow. That's just... Wow. Yeah, I know this is taking me a minute, guys, but for some reason...
Gotta read the lore.
Yeah. Alright.
To our world.
It was sound.
The mages had sought to usurp heaven, but instead, they destroyed it. By their own corruption, they returned as monsters, the first of the Darkspawn. They became a blight upon the lands, unstoppable and relentless. The dwarven kingdoms were the first to fall, and from the deep roads, the darkspawn drove at us again and again, until finally we neared annihilation. Came. Men and women from every race, warriors and mages, barbarians and kings. Oh. The Grey Warden sacrificed everything to stem the tide of darkness.
As Gardo was saying, he played it during his childhood. So, I said it made me feel really, really old.
It has been 4 centuries since that victory, and we have kept our vigil. We have watched and waited for the Darkspawn to return. But those who once called us heroes have forgotten. We are few now, and our warnings have been ignored for too long. Seen with my own eyes what lies on the horizon. Maker, help us all.
That's interesting. Rather interesting indeed. Az played it on release when he was in the Air Force. Okay, that makes me feel a little better. A little! Okay, so...
just character creation.
Yep. Oh, the elves here are really short. So, pass.
They're lanky.
No. Mission. Go. Ah, warrior. One warrior. Elish elf. When a local lord claims privilege with the bride shatters your wedding day, simmering racial load in a room. What happens if I choose my hour is day? Patrick is first with battle room. What is this? No, I was talking about... ah, right here, what is this? I actually kind of like her.
Oops.
Yep.
I like...
yeah. She has boobs. I like boobs. Boobs
Wait,
are good.
Are you a commoner or a noble?
Commoner. Yeah, and this one is noble. Yeah, I'm gonna go commoner. I think that's a
Greetings.
Fairly good choice. Well, hi! You just said hi to me. Imagine what this was like back in...
It was actually...
yeah, 2009. I mean, that would have been absolutely amazing, you know? Oh, wow. Very short hair. That's kind of cool. That's okay. definitely am getting an EverQuest vibe from this. I mean, for real, y'all. That's cute. Not exactly warrior-like, but... that one, That's cool. She's got a bit of a glitch there, folks. Either that or she got some really funky eyebrows. Oh my goodness, that's awesome. Yeah, no, there is not a dwarf in the world that pretty. Or like hair like that. Oh, wait, I like that. That's kind of cool. Definitely some messy hair. Got a goth thing going on. Okay. Definitely done in the thousands. Some of these hairstyles are pretty much from 2000. That's pretty, but no. Those bangs, though. No, we're gonna go back. Now, see, that was pretty. But this right here, I actually really like this. That's like a noose in the back. That's kind of what it looks like. So, yeah, I'm cool with that. Okay, eye shape. The eye shape is good. I like that. Eye size. Big eyes. Being right there. Eye height. Oh my goodness. I like that color. Yeah. Well, that's because dwarf women have beards, and it's said that dwarves just bring out of holes in the ground. Absolutely, I completely concur. So, brow depth. This has definitely a lot more feel of like, a lot more feel elvish, you know, than anything else. So, nose. There we go. Yep. That looks good. Like all that. Mouth. Lip size. Always like some ducky lips. Maybe not that ducky. That ducky, yeah. Okay. Overbite or underbite? Nah, actually, that looks pretty good. Cheeks. Is good. Portrait. Oh, that's the actual picture. Okay. Brown expression. What the hell? That is awesome. Yeah, no. So happy. Solemn. So I like this expression. And that's what we're going with. Oh my goodness.
I have lost concentration.
How do you do? Greetings. Greetings.
Charmed.
Ooh.
Greetings. Charmed.
We're gonna go with sultry.
Remember your name?
Yep.
Oh, he gets it.
Safi Broska? Why do I only get the first name?
I think characters are pretty choice.
Alright, no worries. Next. Strength. She is a warrior, so con and strength.
Oh, yeah, it's deep.
Yeah. Okay. So, dex. Oh, it won't let me take me down. Alright, that's fine. But I have con at 18, strength at 17. Good. Don't know if I've made the right choice, but...
Well, the choice was that, want to be a warrior and then duel real time.
Yeah. So...
There isn't really a wrong choice as long as that's what...
Yeah. We'll duel wield. You're a rogue? I am not a rogue. Am I a rogue? Did I choose a rogue? I thought I chose the warrior.
I thought you chose a warrior. The warriors.
Yeah.
Deep beneath the frostback mountains sits Orzammar, largest and proudest of the two remaining dwarven cities. Once the seat of an underground empire, Orzammar now stands alone, cut off from the world by the Darkspawn, still clinging to the memory of its former glory. Below the vast statues and gilded halls where the noble families play at politics, the lower castes live in their shadows.
Whoops, I am a rogue.
Do you
want to
please?
Why not? She knows the slope of the land, don't you, girl?
Yeah.
Listen to the kid. In return, then you both go free, and I get to join the family. That's what. But I did. I'm giving you another week, precious. Your buddy. Don't even mind.
I'm sorry you had to see
that. I don't want to sit here and be like, you know.
It's what Barat's betting on. That's why he...
Okay,
like
so...
Control. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. So, we're gonna go... Go to player profile. So... Exit. And now we're gonna do a new game.
We got it.
Az has schooled us. We have been schooled by Azrael. So is the golden city blackened with each step you take
you
in my hall.
You can just skip all this now.
Eh. Closed. Female. Dwarf. Warrior. Commoner. Yeah. Warrior. Commoner. Right? Okay.
That's good to me.
We've got this. We've got it now. Okay?
Sure.
Yeah. we go. Eyes. Good size. Good. Good height. Kind of wanted them up a little bit more. Alright, cool. Yep. My color. Way there. Brow depth. Brow height. Go. Do portrait. Impression. There we go. All right, and then voice. Sultry. Ah, I didn't. Oh, yeah. Cancel. Sorry. Yeah. All right, now. It gives me the ability to steal here as well. Maybe it's because I'm commoner.
Yeah, I might be commoner. In fact, it looks like you were a warrior.
Yeah, I was a warrior before.
I love you, Mass.
Me too.
Love you, though.
Rogue is the best class, though. I love you. No. Okay, two-handed, yeah.
They're going two-handed this
time. Yeah.
Not dual weapon?
Well, no, I like dual weapon.
Go dual weapon.
Yeah. Going dual weapon. And... Powerful. There we go. Zoom the camera to change from an over-the-shoulder...
Deep beneath the frost-backed mountains sits Orzammar, largest and proudest of the two remaining dwarven cities. Once the seat of an underground empire, Orzammar now stands alone, cut off from the world by the Darkspawn, still clinging to the memory of its former glory. Below the vast statues and gilded halls where the noble families play at politics, the lower castes live in their shadows, scurrying to serve like their ancestors before them. Below that is you. You are casteless, the dirty secret staining Orzammar's perfect society, forced, along with your sister, to sell your services to the crime lord Barat. To the rest of Orzammar, you are proof that the casteless deserve their fate. But you know you do what you have to, the same as everyone. Just to survive.
I'm a prostitute!
I can't keep gambling on you forever, Precious. You've got a sweet look, something to light a man on fire. But you gotta make it count.
Please, Barat, I don't want to do this in front of my sister.
Why not? She knows the slope of the land, don't you, girl?
That's you talking to them.
You told me a lot of things, not one of which meant more than a fart in the middens. Before me, your sister was just another duster. Now check her out. Braids down to here, gold cap teeth. She can recite elf poetry and play the string harp. Every man's dream. All she's gotta do is find a lord, squeeze out some kid who looks like him, and we're all living the easy life in the diamond.
Jesus!
Please, don't get involved. You know that never goes well.
I don't like to see him treating you that way, and
I'll
I don't!
I'll however I like, as long as you both eat off my plate. You keep your head down and say aye to any job I decide is low enough for scum like you. In return, I put out coins so you can doll yourself up and get a belly full of some nobleman's brat. Then you both go free, and I get to join the family and be called my lord for the rest of the little prince's life. Checking on my investments, and right now, they don't bear much gold. I'm giving you another week, Precious. If you haven't found a patron, you're back to sweeping streets.
But I have. I've met someone. That is, I didn't want to promise, but he seemed interested.
Your buddy Lesky's waiting outside. He knows what I'll need from you today. Don't even think about bungling this job. Your whole family's on loose sand with me right now, and I know you don't have anywhere else to turn.
You fuckface!
I'm sorry you had to see that. I've always tried, though. At least I've kept you from buying your future with what's between your legs. I should have told you. Barad's been warning me ever since two of his other girls found patrons at Lord Harrowmont's reception. They've been getting gifts already. Lord Rustin gave Elsie a surface silk gown and she's not even pregnant. Barad's getting impatient. You know how desperate the nobles are for more children. They can barely field enough soldiers to hold the walls against the Darkspawn. If I could give one of them a son, the whole house would celebrate. And we'd all be raised up to noble caste to join the family. It's what Barad's betting on. That's why he paid for my clothes, my voice lessons. He wants to share the reward.
Dick, I'm down with
you
that.
You know the other options. Cleaning middens, begging, going to the surface. No. Unless you find a way to save us all from Darkspawn and become a Paragon, we're pretty much on Barad's leash for life.
Yeah, I need to get
stay out of trouble. I'll see you tonight.
The game can be played from a variety of tactical... Alright, I got that. Why is it paused?
Oh, he's just tactical.
Oh.
Pause when I think is paused.
Can't see thing here. But actually, yeah, like my my abilities and such.
Oh, you're gonna have to zoom in for that, I think. It also might have not.
Yeah. Yeah, no, even then I still can't do it.
Alright. Then, yeah, this looks like it's just... Probably get the...
Yeah.
I'll pause and... click your... Sorry, just... yourself.
Okay.
There you go.
How do I do that? I
press space to unpause now. You already did.
Oh, okay.
Then your character should. There you go. You can also use WAS.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
And you right click, I think.
Oh, I can run this like I do Final Fantasy. The bath. Ugh.
Close to everything.
Yeah, exactly, right? I'm gonna go to Dust Town. Take me to Dust Town!
About sodding time. I was starting to think I'd have to bust in and get an eyeful of that spicy sister of yours. Girl.
Fuck off!
People wonder where that grumpy old dwarf image comes from. But fine. Boss says we're out for a search and discipline. One of his smugglers is holding out on him. Name's Oskias. Some surfacer. Barad got word that he's been selling shipments topside that never make it to Barad's ears down here.
Huh.
He wants us to find the rotter and see what goods he's holding back.
So any idea where this Oskias is?
All he told me is find him. Duster's got some family from the merchant caste. He's probably staying near their quarters.
Let's show this Duster what Barad does.
Poetry to my ears, Selraka.
party.
Yeah.
And switch to him. And he'll, like, follow you around.
Ah! Okay. Cool. What the? What happened? Oh no!
You paused.
Oh, I paused. Oops, okay.
That could be very useful.
Yeah, apparently. Beggar. Who are you? Another beggar.
Spare Silver. My boy needs medicine. The docs say he won't wake without it.
Gather your party and venture forth. Yes. On a foe to attack. Okay. Okay. Don't make fun of my face, as I still can't believe what he said. I'm still just...
What are you doing here?
Have you heard? King's got a team who found traces of Bronca in the Deep Roads.
Oh? Found her body, did they?
No, tools. Signs of camp, things like that.
This place is going to...
Go back to your dirt pile, scum.
To get a little bit of an idea of who is where. Lots of commoners. For you.
Watch yourself. The Shaper doesn't need your footprints all over his clean clothes. And well, I might. After my mother took 5 years of her personal time sewing fine dresses for the head maid at the Shaperette, Mother tells me they never considered a single other candidate when the position opened for Underwasher. I am not castless. I am an honorable member of the Servant Caste. I serve my betters, as is my place, decided by the ancestors who granted my mother my birth. I am not a criminal. You were once.
No,
whatever
what?
Horrid deviants you're descended from were written out of the histories and deemed unworthy to join the ancestors. Obviously, they bred anyway, but their children can't possibly deserve the same protections as those who were legitimately born.
What?
As
I
shouldn't
if even say sorry. What? What a douche. Oh my gosh. Wow. I am just... This game is so offensive. Oh my gosh. Wow. They don't.
I assume this pile of worthless junk belongs to you. Do you realize it's in the way and that the patrols will not be able to come through? Move it. Or I shall have it.
The game.
Oh, yeah.
But look at that still action. Man, talk about a great camera.
Yeah. It looks, still looks like it holds up, too.
Hey, OJP! Since it's my first time, just a heads up that DAO is crashing a lot on PC. Made in 09 and gets into trouble when it has too much RAM. Here's a link get a patch.
That seems kind okay, of sussy.
Yeah, I'm actually just going to be like, nah. If it gives me any issues, then I'll worry about it then. Till then, yeah, I think I'll just, yeah. So, anyway.
Also, I think you press M for a moment.
Yeah, I think I do want... I have, like, X's here, but...
Those are, like, buildings in it.
Yeah, Tapster's Tavern, Barat's Shop, Ozumar Slums, and Ozumar Proving Grounds. Let's go there. It's actually where we were supposed to be going. Go see what's going on. Hi to everyone that's joined us. Yes, this is my first time playing Dragon Age Origins. And
turn around, Brand. No castless on the grounds.
Whatever. Go fuck off. Oh.
I think what my friend meant to say is we were just leaving. What were you thinking? No castless are allowed at the Proving.
Why not?
You again. I said you weren't allowed on the Proving Grounds, Brand.
I don't know what I'm saying, but okay. Huh. Well, apparently it's something he didn't care for. Okay. Go find something else to go into. I think I had all these viewers and then suddenly I said go fuck off. Oops.
Barat won't want to see us without proof that Surfacer's dead.
Oh. So... how do I get to the surface? That's the question.
Press J, I can be
wrong. Yeah. This town...
yeah, here we go.
Yeah.
I see. You need to go to the camp system.
Ah, here we go. Wasn't I just at the tavern? I was just at the tavern. Yeah, that's where I was supposed to be. Yeah, alright. Inventory and equipment. Equip new items, you'll equip it. Okay. Lesser health. Yeah, I can't wear it though.
That requires a certain.
Yeah.
I think that's the only thing you can come up later. It's good to know too when you get to it.
Yep. Oh, to unequip. It's gonna make me this silly thing. There. Wah! Do you see that?
I did.
Whoa!
That's funny.
I know, right?
Oh, hey, I can see your abilities down there too.
Can you? Yeah, I can see part of them, you know. Yeah. But hey, hold on. I want to take my top off so everyone can see. Look. That's some hot lingerie. I did not think. Whoa! Hey, everything's covered, but whoa! Who designed these dwarves?
EA.
Whoa! EA! Oh my goodness! Who did you put? Oh yeah, it was my sister's job to go show goods. Yeah, it was.
The ancestors were smiling on my bets today. Oh, another round for the house.
They say the warrior cast is hosting a proving so the Grey Wardens can look for candidates.
Hey, I was saving that seat.
That's real thoughtful, Ascaius. It's tiring work looking for you.
How do you know my name?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You probably have the wrong Ascaius, see? I just got here this morning. I'm usually on the surface, and...
So you're not the turncoat two-faced swindling duster Barat told us about.
I never did anything. Barat's got no reason to send you after me. Look, I always been loyal to Barat. He's been good to my family. I know how much I owe him. Wait, I do have some lyrium. It's just ore. I made a side deal with one of the mining families. If it worked out, I was gonna bring Barat his cut, I swear. I'd be crazy not to.
Suicidal, one might say.
That's good enough for me, you're going down. Boss, which ore did you take?
Just a little, maybe 25 sovereigns worth.
25 sovereigns?
Most of that's with my buyers on the surface. I just picked up a few nuggets down here. If I were to maybe give you a piece, that's a lot of coin. Could you forget to mention this to Barat?
I'm listening.
I don't got any coin myself. I make that topside, but you can take the ore, sell it, maybe get enough to get out of this nest. What do you say? I got buyers up top who'll take me down fast if I turn up empty. Please, I can give you one nugget. That's a lot of silvers.
Are you breathing smoke? Barat will kill you if he catches you with his lyrium. Well, that's a whole other story. We need to sell it before we go back to Barat, and to someone who won't run to him. Tell you what. Cut me in 50 and we'll go to Olinda. She's a merchant. She likes me and refuses to work with the old man.
Then what happens to me? Yes. I'll go back up to the surface right now. I'll move to Orlais, to Antiva. Thank you. You're as kind as you are beautiful. May the ancestors bless your steps.
Okay. Wait, did I get my ore? Yep, I got a lyrium nugget.
That's valuable.
Was that smart? If Barat finds out Ascaius ran, he'll kill you. He'll kill me, he'll make you kill me, then yourself.
Then he'll probably stew us and serve us to the poor.
We should sell this quick and report back before Barat starts wondering what's taking so long. Unless you think we should give it all to Barat. Then we better go find Olinda. She used to give me crusts over week's end loaf when I was little. She's got a soft spot for me. And she hates Barat. Whew! You should hear her go on about how it's blackmail to pay protection money and the castless deserve better. She's got a stall in the commons not too far from Tapster's.
Then shut up and let's
She'll
go!
She'll give us a fair deal and Barat won't hear about it.
Okay, where did he say she was again?
Stall in the commons.
Stop. Okay. Let's turn around and go see what happens. Graphics here are actually better than WoW graphics whenever WoW first came out.
Shots fired. Can't pop them out.
I know. Whoops, I paused it. That's lava. How do you jump?
I don't think there is a jump.
Huh.
They have one in a position.
Huh, okay. I guess she's gonna be down in the slums, I guess. This is Barat's shop.
Wait,
no.
Like, she might be that person.
Where? Yeah, this is a commoner. That's the Yuna. It was the shapester or whatever. Linda, yeah, there we go.
Lesky, you old scamp. What are you doing here? Trying to charm me out of another set of ribbons for your girl?
Trying to talk you into being my girl, Olinda. You know my heart's breaking for you.
Don't you go saying that around my husband. Who's your friend? You're welcome to look around. I'll slide on the markup since you're Lesky's friend, but I can't give anything away for free. Well, that's not what I was expecting to hear cross those lips. Where exactly would someone like you pick up lyrium?
I threatened someone.
How much do you have? I can give you 30 silvers per nugget.
Only 30?
It's less than it's worth, I won't lie to you. But the market for it's topside, and that won't be easy for me to reach. And I'll have to find a buyer who won't ask where it came from. For that, I can't afford more than 30. All right then, let me take that off your hands. And you probably shouldn't come around here for a while, just in case.
Great. Now what do I do?
I report to your boss.
Yep, I have to go to the boss. But it's not really to the boss, it's to the asshole. God, what a misogynistic. Not saying much, yeah. Such a misogynistic asshole.
The king is old. His rule won't hold much longer.
Prince Balin seems far more sympathetic to our interests than Treant.
Balin has some tastes of his own that he knows I can provide. We'll finish this later. It's about time you two showed up. What happened with Ascaius?
Yeah.
One lousy nugget. You want me to believe that's all he got off with?
He said he kept most of it topside. That was all he had on him.
Very interesting. Seeing how my cousin was at the Tapsters this afternoon.
Fuck.
And he says he saw something change hands between you and Ascaius. And then the Duster Sodding stood up and walked out on his own 2 feet. Does that sound like what I asked? Jarvia, what does that sound like to you?
Sounds like some jumped up face brands thought they could take a bribe and let him walk free. That's just not right.
The lady says it's not right. You wouldn't disagree with a lady, would you?
Well, one that's all fucked up like that.
Do you really think that right now is a time to get clever with me?
Yes.
Right. I mean, no one's gonna say spit to you, Barat. But we can't move that free. We needed to get Oskaya somewhere private. We took him to the lava sinks behind the mines. You won't be seeing him again.
You think I'll trust you over my own blood? This one's been thinking to defy me since the day we met. Thinks she's got some big britches to fill.
and she's never checked to see she doesn't have anything to put in them.
Oh,
you're both on loose sand
off.
With me, but I'll give you one more chance, one job.
Anything you want,
the
boss,
Warrior
fine.
Cast is hosting a proving today. All the best fighters, last man standing, you know the sort of thing. They're showing off for some Grey Warden who's looking for candidates to drag off to a life of eternal glory. Now, it's not often we get every named fighter in Orzammar lined up like that. And I have certain acquaintances who take
look at,
an
look
interest
at the graphics.
In this
They're
sort
just
of
like
thing.
All kinds of fucked up. Alright, what does this have to do with me?
Warrior named Averd is a long shot, and I've got a lot of coin riding on him. I want you to make sure he wins. Find his quarters.
People of this in the last couple of years. Hey, thank you, OJ Pete.
Sure
I appreciate
Averd
it.
Has
thank
the
you.
Edge. You bet you will. Here's your pass to get on the grounds. The proving starts as soon as the clock strikes. And when I say I have coin on this, I'm not talking about some pittance. Like the value of your life. If I don't see Averd's name on the winner's sheet, you'd better make sure I never see you or your sister ever again.
No problem, fuckface. God, what a dick. I don't like this guy. Jeez.
Hey, now you get to go to the proving grounds.
Yeah, now I get to go to the proving grounds. God, what a absolute douche. Jeez. My gosh.
You again. I said you weren't allowed on the proving grounds, Bran. Looks legitimate. Go on through then. But stay to the trenches. Grey Wardens don't need some eyesore getting between them and the fighters.
Never enter battle with your bare hands. Inventory screen. The Grey Wardens draw armor. Excuse me. Okay. Alright. Do I have any weapons? Are they already equipped? That's my sword. Yep. Drug? What? Should have been drug. Why wasn't that one of my options? Okay.
Stone's Embrace. That's one of them. One of the Grey Wardens. Oh, I dare you to go over and talk to him. Say, welcome to Orzammar, Warden, sir. May I drink your bathwater?
Oh my god! You cocksucking bitch! Jeez!
Stone met, and blessings on your house. That was the proper greeting for an outsider last time I visited Orzammar. Has it changed, or is there a reason you're looking at me so strangely? My apologies. The intricacies of Dwarven society are still foreign to me. I meant no offense. My name is Duncan. I'd say of the Grey Wardens, but I suspect you already know that. Pleased to meet you.
Hi, Duncan.
Ah, of course. That's what the face brand means, then. I remember that now. The Wardens are always looking for those who have the courage to spend their lives in battle against the Darkspawn.
Huh.
It's rare we find those with both the skill and the will. The best Wardens are ruthless to their enemies, compassionate to their friends, and inspiring to their troops. It's a lot to look for, but I hope to find it here, and I hope you also may find what you are looking for.
Okay. All right. I get to what is not some place I need to be, I guess. Spectator. Guard. way. See what we got. Anything in here?
Oh, sweetheart.
Sod it. He's stone drunk. He could draw a dead man for his bout and still lose. Rot's gonna kill us if we slip up here. He's already jumpy enough after that stunt with Ascaius. Hey, I just had an idea. That's much better than my idea. I was gonna say we should go up in the stands and start a rock slide, but you're brilliant. You'll be a Vaird. You'll go out in his armor, keep down the visor, and fight in his name. He wins, Barat wins, everybody wins! Except all the warrior caste braggarts you leave kissing dust. I, Sodding, love the way you think, my friend. I was afraid Barat was going to kill us. You've got a heart of steel, Salraka. Get in the armor.
Bout three is next. Officer Minar versus the warrior Averd. Fighters, report to the ring.
No more time. Make sure you have everything and go tell the Proving Guard you're ready to fight. And don't forget to keep your helmet down.
Deeped.
Was close.
Yeah. How do I still this close?
Somewhere else in the room.
Oh,
there it is. It's in the chest.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay. Cool. In the chest. Alright, cool.
That looks like it.
Yeah. Yeah. Need a sword.
Yeah,
I can. Got it. Yeah. Can I do the same with the axe?
So.
Oh, check it out.
You can drag. Oh,
yeah.
Maybe
no. It's the axe and the dagger.
Okay.
All right. Works, cool.
Cool.
Yep.
You're all armored up, ready to go.
Yep, I am ready to go. Where the hell am I going? Right here.
Stone Meta, Averd. I believe it is time for your bout. May fortune favor your fight, Averd. Are you ready? As you say.
This is a glory proving, fought under the watchful eyes of the Paragons of Orzammar, for our honored guests. The Grey Warden, the warrior Averd, son of Galton, will fight Officer Mylar, survivor of the battle at Tar Elerin.
Well?
You honor me with this fight. May the stone show the boldest heart through the strongest arm.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight!
Ah! what?
Truly memorable fight. The young cadet vanquishes the wily veteran. Healer, see to his injuries. The warrior Ivan, son of Galton, will fight last year's Journeyman Division champion, Adalbo, proven in glory before the stone.
You honor me with this fight. May we both win glory in the eyes of our lords.
First warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight! Ancestors have withdrawn their blessings and embrace a new champion on their field. The warrior Ivan, son of Galton, will fight Nanka, Silent Sister in training. She has made her vows, but not completed her blooding. Will she be accepted into the legendary order? That will depend on her performance today. Warrior to fall is vanquished. Fight! Linka went to the stone without a sound, as befits her vows. But it wasn't hard to see the blood that was spilled. Ivard will advance to the final bout to determine the true champion of the ring against...
What?
Oh!
I'm out already?
Oh, shit.
Hey! That's my armor!
Who are you?
Oh,
how
no.
Dare you disrupt this sacred...
Wait, I know that man. That's Ivard. Then, what imposter did I fight?
Remove your helmet, warrior, and let all who watched you see your face. Very nature of this proving. Guards, take this filth away.
Hold your men, I pray you. This warrior has defeated the best you have to offer. Is that not what this proving is for?
We are honored by your presence, Warden. But this proving is not solely for you. There are laws which have governed this arena for 1,000 years. This woman is no warrior. She is casteless, rejected by the ancestors. Her very footsteps pollute the stone. She has no place here.
Except as your champion.
You're in a battle with your
What the fuck? This is like a misogynistic game. Like, I'm not even lying. This is fucking misogynistic.
They treat you the same way if you're a male character.
No! What assholes?
Hey, Patches.
Are you awake yet? Psst. Can you hear me? How hard did they sodding hit you anyway? Did you have to put up such a fight? As soon as everyone saw your face, Brand, the place went mad. Shut all the doors, examined everyone for family and caste. One of the guards recognized me and figured we must be working together. They burned 3 candles to the stump interrogating me about who put us up to this. I think they knew, you know, about Barat. Huh. I guess not. I mean, I've been in most of them. They don't usually have this many bloodstains on the walls. Any chance you see a way out?
Good, you're awake. Barat will be glad to hear that. You caused a lot of trouble today. Barat lost 100 sovereigns for Lord Volney. The entire proving was declared invalid, and the Assembly already called for an investigation.
Oh,
you can't
great.
Imagine the state Barat was in when he told me to get you. All he needs to know is that you exposed him before the entire warrior caste. Now they're asking questions, and as long as you have tongues to answer them, you're a threat. Enjoy your last night together. Sorry we had to put you in separate cells, or I'd suggest you have a last tumble. Barat'll be by soon to make sure you maintain your silence.
What the fuck?
Oh, you leveled though, that's good.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna do... on again. And another in a... Great.
Leave off with your noise. You're giving me a headache. Where? I don't see nothing wrong. She... Hey, what the...
If we want to get away with this, we can't leave one man alive to tell Barat what we've done.
Lovely.
Thank you.
course.
Looks like we are full health. I'm ready to go.
Lovely.
Chalice. You have the loot in here. That I need to be made aware of. Yep.
And so I shall.
Yep, and so I shall as well. Hey, so here we go. Going through these dwarven halls of... We're just gonna go. Ah, saving game. Four. Yep.
I'm cutting the whore free. If that freak of a sister of hers can't stay in her place, I don't need precious Rika either.
Rika? That the one you got all done up in lace? I've been wanting to get my hands on that.
I know what you mean. She's yours if you want her, boys. And let me tell you. Tastes as good as it looks. What in sod all is that doing out of its cage? Come on, boys. The little whore needs to learn her place.
Oh, hell. Well, you first.
Charged in and Sodding slaughtered him. You have to be the luckiest duster in Orzammar. Barat's dead, and we're standing here. Hail to the Sodding King! Oh, he was begging, all right. That look of utter surprise on his face when he tasted his own blood. That was as close to begging as Barat gets. Whoa. Don't push it, Salraka. Barat kept his place by making sure it was always dusters like us who took the fall. Right now, half of Orzammar knows who you are. We've got to lay low for a while. Fortunately, if Barat's got them trained like he says, it should be a good long time before any guardsmen turn up here.
Okay. Awesome. So, let's loot the bodies. Especially this asshole. Yeah. Come on, is there a way? Can you, like, do the sit dance? Nope.
I don't think this is.
Oh, God. I would totally teabag this skeleton. I would teabag this misogynistic skeleton. Oh, my gosh. What a misogynistic asshole! I'm still not over that! Oh! Still mad! Oh my gosh! Let's see. Armored boots. Is that what I have? I just put here. Armored boots. Warrior's belt. No clue. Wear anything else? Yeah. I suppose. Oh yeah, that's a spellcaster thing. Okay. Alright, wonderful. Okay. Any treasure in here? Here's the door.
And so I shall.
Yeah, and so you shall. Man, I want to go warn my sister! Yes! I need to go get my sister. Can I go get my sister?
But because Barat's dead, she's probably much more.
Yeah. Hey, shopkeep, I'm gonna... Let's go ahead and get the hell on out of here.
There they are! Seize the fugitives!
Aw, come on,
drop your
y'all.
Weapons and walk down slowly. We will use force if you resist. He's dead? Barat had many enemies, but also powerful allies.
Barat would have butchered us if she hadn't killed him first.
Your friend has once again demonstrated her courage.
Yes,
we Grey Wardens travel far and wide in search of those with the potential to join our ranks.
Yes!
It seems I have found one.
Thank you! You're asking me to become a Grey Warden?
Let me make my offer formal. I, Duncan of the Grey Wardens, extend the invitation for you to join our order.
This woman is wanted for treason!
You can't do this!
I am. It would mean traveling to the surface lands and thus leaving your people. But it does offer you the chance to strike a blow against the Darkspawn and the Blight. Then before these witnesses, I hereby recruit you into the Grey Wardens.
But there's my sister
You are most welcome.
This is highly irregular. The warrior families will be most upset.
Look at you, you duster. A warden. And to think I knew you when you were stealing bread.
Before we brave the deep roads, I would like to make you a gift of this mace, since you have so few possessions of your own. It was once wielded by the warden Forel Idukan. I believe he was related to your king. I know you will continue his proud example. Goodbye, my friends, and thank you for your hospitality.
Should have been a human. The human appreciated me. The human appreciated me. You know? Yeah, the Duncan is nice. The human appreciated me. I like this game.
We will be traveling south through the hinterlands to the ruin of Ostagar on the edges of the Korkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This Blight must be stopped, here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan.
King Kaelan. I didn't expect
a royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is she?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
There's no need to be so formal, Duncan. We'll be shedding blood together after all. Ho there, friend. Might I know your name? Pleased to meet you. The Grey Wardens are desperate to bolster their numbers, and I, for one, am glad to help them.
Good.
It's good to see one of the honorable stout folk outside Ordemar.
Thank you.
I've always wanted to learn more. Perhaps you could enlighten me sometime.
Yes. If Your Majesty
wishes. I do. I'll make sure to have the finest dwarven brew brought up from the palace cellars. After we've dealt with the Blight, of course. I've been to Orzammar. King Endrin invited my father to a grand proving long ago. How does Endrin fare these days? Good. I hope to work with him as well as my father did. Allow me to be the first to welcome you to Ostagar. The Wardens will benefit greatly with you in their ranks. I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliff forces could be here in less than a week.
Ha! Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different. I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do.
What?
I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
Since when do I become, like, all noble? Like,
you're Grey Warden,
Sal. I know, I'm Grey Warden, but,
what
like...
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn here.
Oh, my goodness.
Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now, they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
Maybe we should
yes,
move quickly.
We should proceed with the ritual. Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Until then, I have business I must attend to. You may find me at the Grey Warden tent on the other side of this bridge, should you need to.
Hey, wonderful. Can I have some other clothes? I guess not. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Wow. Yeah. Congratulations to me. My goodness. Okay, so I actually think that with that, I'm gonna call it for the night. It's pretty late, so. Yeah. Save the game. We're going to save our game. Yep. Where are your S? There we go. Alright. So, thank you for everyone that was watching tonight. Thank you very much. Thank you for joining us. OJ, Pete, thank you as Dardo, of course, I've gotten the background. Thank you all. So, yeah, thank you all so much for joining us, and I've had fun. This is definitely something I can see myself playing again, and if I do have any janky things, then I'll go ahead and I'll look at some updates and see how that will work. But until then, bye, guys. Have a great night, and good morning. See you.